So, hello people. Funimation purchased Crunchyroll today. Did you know that? I mean, why would they do that? Just why? Okay, goodbye. Do you see this as a good thing or a bad thing? I see this as, I don't know. I have no idea. All right, talk to you later.